Fired into a Chase bank in Miami Gardens. Police say it was a total of 8 shots. It happened last night along Northwest 183rd Street and 57th Avenue. The bank had been closed for part of the day, but services eventually resumed. Police are now investigating to figure out who fired the shots and why. And